amigos, lección 4, part 2. Right, okay, wee exercises for you to try, and this is for something called picado, which is using your fingers, hooking your thumb on here, and kind of playing like that, right? So, practice move is just your index and your middle fingers, right? And you just want to play it. Falseta for soleares using your picado technique. So basically it's going to use the usual chords, which is the right, so first finger there, middle finger there, and using each string. Right, we'll run through that again. So fingers here, and with the right hand, start index on the third string there, middle on the second, then lift your left hand, play the same notes, then change to your F shape, play the D string with your index, and the G string with your middle, and then either slide them down or just use these fingers. So it's like, just like that, okay? And you can do that three times. Not two times, a third time round, do it this way. So see you in the next part lesson 5, where we're going to have soleares, which is one of my favourite solos of all time, because it's just amazing, and I'll see you then.